how to be a teacher? What is the present trend of the teaching styles and children attitudes like that? So each subject wise, you know, how to teach and what is the objectives of teaching? What is the minimum levels of learning in the particular class? Like that, each and every mind now internet by teachers, here research persons have done very good job to give the instructions and the information and the type of what type of teaching methods we need to effective teaching for the effective teaching to the children to learn easily and interestingly and to develop their skills in the school premises. So let us administrative point of view also we have learned to many things. What type of regards you have to maintain and how to do it, what is the merits of maintaining all the regards like that. And then in the school itself we need to maintain personal diary like that and we have to do the workbooks and teaching subjects on that, full time like that. So teaching how much and workbook part, how much time we need to spend. Parallelly, we have to do all those things for the children's development. And we need to finish all the objectives during the particular year. How many working days and how many days we have to complete the syllabus like that. What is the characteristic of textbook and what is the premises that means school, attractive, non-native benefits. And then RPA Act, new education policy, all these things we get to know here, but we need to study more and more the messages, we can learn many things, so we have to go through all these things. So it is definitely useful for us to start our duty again. Thank you.